freedom to the Carnivore, that's what I say. Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again.
We heard them too. Let's get the shrunk out of the slush.
What do you think?
Who knows?
What? Who cares, Salt?
Whatever it is, we'll kill it when we see it.
Oh, I need to drink this grog. I'm hearing things.
Clean out your ears! You're always hearing things. We might be shipping out of here.
Not me. I got others. Oh.
Thank you.
What was that shouting earlier? It sounded like someone got on Tartaluk's bad side.
One of the slaves shouted into the fire. Went up like a torch. But Tartaluk just went after him like it was nothing. Burning the whole town. Beat the glove to death with his flaming hands.
Fresh meat on the menu.
It's already been scarfed up by them other greedy cults.
Oh, I knew it! How are we supposed to fight on an empty stomach?